Good morning. Welcome to Brown Chapel AME Church in Ypsilanti, Michigan, where this year we are building God's kingdom through generosity by growing and giving. If you would like to join us in person, please pre-register online at bcamecy.org/register or by calling the church office at 734-482-7050. Proof of full vaccination is required for persons ages 5 and up. We require that you adhere to our church's safety protocols while worshiping. We want you to worship safely in spirit and in truth. Doors open at 9:30 a.m. and our worship experience begins at 10 a.m. every Sunday. Today is a special day. We are celebrating our pastors. It is our second pastoral appreciation service for our dynamic, anointed, and gifted pastoral team, Reverend Donald L. Phillips III and Reverend Dr. Talia Phillips, who are committed to growing God's kingdom as they serve the church and community with a heart of generous love and compassion for all. Now, please address, specify, designate your monetary gifts directly to the pastors themselves and not to the church. Joining us in our celebration, our guest preachers for this morning, the dynamic, anointed, and gifted team of retired Bishop John R. Bryant and retired Episcopal Supervisor Reverend Dr. Cecilia Bryant. You do not want to miss this blessing. And now for announcements. All access numbers for events and activities shared during our announcements will be shown on your screen. We offer several opportunities for prayer at our live altar on Sunday from 9:15 a.m. to 9:45 a.m., which is virtual. And also, for those of you in person, as long as you arrive before 10 a.m., before the worship service starts, you have an opportunity to pray at the altar in the sanctuary. You can email your prayer request to the Communications Ministry. You can drop it in the BTAP Connect link on our website, or you can communicate your prayer requests directly to the pastors. And you can join our daily dose of prayer, Tuesday through Saturday from 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. And when you pray, remember those who are standing in the need of prayer. Our scripture focus for today is from 2 Corinthians, the 9th chapter, verses 11 and 14. Yes, you will be enriched in every way so that you can always be generous. And when we take your gifts to those who need them, they will thank God. And they will pray for you with deep affection because of the overflowing grace God has given to you. Our Family Faith Word Encounter Bible Study will resume in September. In the meantime, please revisit prior videos of our lessons on Facebook or our website. As always, our drive-through Good Samaritan Community Feeding Program is still going strong on Fridays from 11 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. We have free groceries for anyone who drives up. If you would like to personally contact our pastoral team, please call them at 734-447-4209. Or if you want, you can schedule a virtual appointment with them by calling the church office at 734-482-7050. Their hours are Tuesdays and Thursdays from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. The church office is also open on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Please call ahead for hours. Anyone coming into the church must register and must adhere to standard COVID safety practices. All auxiliaries are taking a break for the month of August. There will be no regularly scheduled meetings except for call meetings. Upcoming events. This week we have our Michigan Annual Conference, Thursday, August 17th through Saturday, August the 20th at the Sheraton Hotel in Ann Arbor, Michigan. It will be a hybrid conference and it is hosted by Bethel AME Church in Ann Arbor. If you have not supported our connectional expectation of $200 each, please do so. As a member of the AME Church, we support schools, universities, seminaries, and outreach endeavors all over the world. Your support helps Brown Chapel to do our part in church and kingdom building. Our annual flu clinic will be held in October. There is an opportunity to provide flu high-dose vaccines and pneumonia vaccines for seniors ages 65 and up. However, we do need a count so the clinic can order the vaccines. So if you're 65 and up and you would like either the flu high dose vaccine or the pneumonia vaccine or both at our flu clinic on October 1st, please call me, Reverend Dalberry, and let me know as soon as possible. The lay organization will have their annual election on September 1st, 2022 at 6 p.m. All seats are vacant and all laypersons are eligible to run for office. Please contact Janice Austin at 248-859-4627 before the end of August if you are interested in running for an office. And now, join us for our Pastor's Appreciation Worship Experience, where God's generous blessings are waiting just for you. God bless you.